feet. They decorate the house that night. I'd wake up filled with such excitement. Gosh, I miss being a Catholic youth. Now, in the city, we start Christmas weeks before. I pick a tree from the Serbian man next door. On 73rd and Broadway, who wears that Santa hat? Who must make so much money because he takes only cash? And he's the one who helped me that year. Your father decided to invite his parents to our Christmas dinner for a Middle Eastern meal to celebrate the Jews and the Gentiles coming together. And it was the Serbian man who helped me find that great Egyptian place that catered the whole evening. Then I pick up a tree theme and perhaps also a color scheme. This year, I chose a nautical theme. Synagogue, but I did. And I feel lucky to have had that discipline and structure in religious ritual. Since I married your father, lots has changed. All of the holidays